My name is Nathaniel Pavlicek, and for the first season, I played Jeremy. Also, about halfway through the season, I took on the role of producer, the director's assistant certain times, pretty much anything that was possible behind the camera when my character wasn't on screen, that's what I was doing. What I think was really cool about season one, one of the best things about season one, was that the characters were so relatable. Every time one of the episodes aired, I'd get feedback from people or in the community saying, oh, I really liked that Deb did this, or I really liked how Katie did that, or the questions of if the scientist was a good guy or a bad guy, because people were just so enthralled by the way the characters were portrayed and they were just so relatable. And I think with season two, that in and of itself is going to be a lot better, since we have a lot of the cast returning and we already have that familiarity. And then with new talent, I mean, everyone, you know, aside from Jeremy, because nobody liked Jeremy, everybody else was very accepting of new people when we had to get a new crew, when we've had new cast members. And just bringing in the new talent, I think it'll just help the storyline grow and be even more appealing to our audiences. And with the crew aspect, now we all know what we're doing, so Todd will be able to trust us a little bit better, not have to keep checking over our shoulder because we know what we're doing. I think everything is just going to move a lot smoother this time around. I feel that people should donate to season two because it's just a great community effort, and there's a lot of people who want to be involved with season one. I mean, I can't tell you how many people said, oh, I wish I could do something like that. With people donating, they're still here. I mean, they are an integral part, probably one of the more integral parts than what we're doing, because as you can tell, with season one, we did it with almost zero budget, and it will help that community grow, and it'll become a group effort, not just with those of us who are interested in film and TV, but with everybody who wants to be involved.